Kuya, sana naman. Pasok ako ulit. Kahit, sige, kahit sa mga 1 week lang. Okay? 1 week na lang. Alright guys, so welcome to part 2. We are now gonna continue this true or false challenge thing as I promised. So let's go for it. Boom, 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 boom. Ito pa rin? Ito pa rin? Ito naman, do you eat midnight snacks? Yes, I do eat midnight snacks. Actually, my midnight snacks sometimes are my heaviest meal, and that's bad, guys. That's bad, so don't ever do that then. Next year, been to UPLB. I have not, actually. Okay, let's go for another one. You're considering to settle here in the Philippines. I've been here for 10 years. I mean, I would say I'm pretty settled here. 10 years is a long time. True or false?
Kuya, sabi mo may crush ka sa housemate. Dati na ba siyang nasa loob ng bahay ni Kuya since day one?
Trying to fish it out. No, no, no. I'm not gonna tell you guys. Yet. Ay, ito na naman! Si Amanda yung crush mo, ha? Ano ba ito? Ba't ang dami, guys?
Next, 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 next. Boom. This is a nice one I want to answer.
Nakipagbalikan sa ex?
Nope. My rule actually since super long is that I never go back to an ex. Like, I take relationships very seriously in the sense that I always have like a rule na parang like, hey babe, or hey baby, or hey baby, whatever, is that if we ever break up, that's it. Or I don't joke around about breaking up, and I don't like the idea of breaking up and then get back together. Break up and then getting back together. So, but I'm like, it kind of takes away the meaning of being in a relationship, na parang like, if we can just break up so easily.
Yeah.
Okay. Next, 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 next. Here, is it true that you have a personal interaction with GOT? I think that means GOT7, because, yeah, I've seen a photo of you with Jackson. Yes, I was very fortunate to have met Jackson through a mutual friend in Hong Kong. And I also got to meet Mark Tuan in an event also in Hong Kong. And it was great. They are both very good people. They are very friendly. We got to chat a little bit. And hopefully with Jackson and GOT, I mean, we're both from Hong Kong, so I hope to see him someday in Hong Kong. And of course, Mark. I think he might be going back to the US, I think. But yeah, hopefully I'll get to meet him again somehow and maybe do a collab video, or I don't know, maybe they can teach me how to sing, because I can't sing. You guys know I can't sing. But yeah. Okay, we got here another question. May Great Wall ga, true or false? That's false, actually. I am very fortunate that my parents are very supportive when it comes to my relationships. Like, they are open for me to date anyone I like or anyone I love, as long as they are good people, they love me, and I love them. They don't believe in, but I'm like, oh, kailangan parehas yung lahi. They don't believe in, oh my gosh. This is like a really old mentality na yung mga Great Wall. I think nowadays, a lot of people are, families rather, are more accepting to this. So, ito, dated an older woman. Dated a nuna. I have actually never dated a nuna. Everyone I've dated actually were all younger than me. Because when you say nuna, I always think at least like 2 years older. I've always said that I'm always open to people older or younger. It doesn't really matter. Like, what's most important for me is you guys are compatible emotionally, mentally, intellectually. Oh my god, intellectually is so important. Intellectually compatible physically also, I guess.
Kapag ba nakaroon ng PBB All-Star, sasali ka if invited back?
Yeah, for sure. I'll drop everything and I'll definitely join that. Because, yeah, I had so much fun in PBB before, and I would totally go back into the house and do all those again and create even more memories. But the question is, will there really be a PBB All-Star or something along that lines?
Kuya, sana naman. Pasok ako ulit. Kahit sige mga 1 week lang. Okay? 1 week na lang.
Alright guys, so there you have it. This is pretty much the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching my true or false challenge, which kind of turned out to become like a question and answer game. Hashtag Ask Richard. But yeah, hope you guys learned a thing or two about me. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, do all those stuff. Peace out guys, bye bye.